Okay. What's up, everybody? This is Mr. Hard Body Ken. Today I'm going to give you four different shoulder exercises to do for growth of the shoulder. First, I'm going to do seated dumbbell press one at a time. I'm going to hold it. Then I'm going to do front shoulder raises. Then I'm going to do side cable, which is for the side of the delt. And then I'm going to do rear delt side one at a time on the incline. Different exercises for the shoulders. Dumbbell shoulder press while you're holding one up. Gonna hit the front part. Cable side laterals machine. Gonna hit the side. Front raises with a twist and a turn. We'll hit the front of the shoulder. As well as rear delt. Incline raises one at a time. Start with a lightweight. Make sure you work your form and technique. Also do coaching online. Follow me on Instagram, mobet_hardbody. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks, everybody.